Hey, guys.
Hi.
Oh, my gosh. How's it going, guys?
Hi.
I know, I have an accent, a little bit.
What is your name?
Oh, my name's Spencer Sutherland. I'm 24, and I'm from Ohio.
Nice, I went to school in Ohio.
Oh, cool.
Spencer, what are you doing here?
The X Factor is better than any show that we have in America.
Yes, got it.
This is my favorite show, and I came all the way here.
Are you serious?
For this, yeah.
I admire you for that.
Thanks. Ah, I feel good. My name is Spencer Sutherland. I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Pickerington, Ohio, in the USA. This is the first I've been away from home, like, by a long shot. Like, I flew over the ocean. That's crazy. I got you.
So you haven't actually, like, been to London yet?
I went to, what is it called, Central? Central?
Central London.
This is my best British accent. Hello. I think I have the X Factor. I think I have the X Factor. It's not very good, is it? I've had about 15 jobs. I've gotten fired from every single job. I worked at a couple retail stores. I worked at a retirement home. Actually, that job I got fired from because I would, like, hang out with the old people and talk about Elvis too long. They'd be like, what are you doing in there? I'm like, dude, they're talking about Elvis. I survived basically by doing, like, random gigs here and there. I came to the X Factor because the X Factor is the show where the stars come from. This would be the ultimate break. This would be, like, the biggest thing that's ever happened to me in my life. It's a dream.
Have you ever had any jobs for singing?
Yes, I live in LA now, and I sleep on couches and just do music stuff to get by.
Does your family know that you're here?
Yes, my family is so excited that I'm here. They actually said if I make it through, they're coming here for the first time, because they've never been out of the country either.
You've never been out of the country?
No.
This is your first time?
I know, it's so, this, and I get to come here for this too. This is pretty sick.
That's dedication. Yeah.
Wow, you really want this.
I love it.
Well, good luck.
Thank you so much, guys.
Enjoy it.
Cool.
Wow. He's
really cute.
Ooh. I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And do you feel like I feel, baby? Come on. Ooh. Let's get it on. Get it on. I said, now listen to me, baby. So give yourself to me. Can never be wrong. If the love is true. Yes, it is, baby. Oh, yes, it is, darling. Yeah. Oh, sugar, so let's get it on, baby. Let's get it on, baby. I make the people say yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, say yeah.
Yeah.
Say yeah, oh.
Yeah, oh.
Say ooh, ooh, ooh.
Okay. All right. You picked up some really corny habits. I'm going to be honest with you. I would say that you looked a little bit, Spencer, like you were coming into audition for one of Louis' boy bands.
Nothing wrong with that. I agree with Simon about some of the bad habits. I want to hear your voice, not you taking off Marvin Gaye.
Sharon.
You know what, Spencer? We don't know who you are, because you've got every cliche move that's been done in the last 10 years. You've got a great voice. Don't waste it being someone else. Be yourself.
Absolutely, thanks.
Good advice.
Thank you.
You know what it is? It's your perception of an image.
Yeah.
It's the most off-putting thing for me.
But there's got to be something said for your voice. And I could just tell how ambitious you are. I have hope for you.
Thank you so much.
And I'm rooting for you.
Wow, thank you.
Okay, Lulu.
Less is more. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
I really do like your voice, so it is a yes from me.
Thanks.
Nicole.
It's a yes from me.
Oh, my God.
Spencer, you got 4 yeses, so congratulations.
Oh, my God. Thank you guys so much, seriously. It means a lot.
Good. Likewise.
See you guys.
See you next time. Bye-bye.
Wow. Ben, not an easy audition, was it?
No, it was hard, man.
You learned a lot in there, I'd say.
I did, man.
What did you learn in there? Tell me.
To be more myself, man. And just be true, be real. Yo, guess what?
Well, I just want to let you guys know that I got 4 yeses.
Oh, I got the three!